Gently move the brush across your face while moving the unit in a circular motion. The black brush to your face, black, not at an angle, where the body brush, the large brush can be stung on my face, and I was like, oh, ah, but this is cool. Then wipe dry. So you put your foot in warm water for 10 to 15 minutes, then wipe it dry. Apply pumice on the foot and move in circles during rotation. The pumice officially removes hard cells at elbow or underfoot. The pumice stone attachment should never be used on the base. Okay. Once in storage, clean the unit and all applicators each time after usage. Do not use any alcohol, acetone, petrol, or any abrasive cleaning agents. Clean the plastic parts. Rinse applicator with warm, fresh water. The max salt temperature is 50 degrees Celsius or 122 degrees Fahrenheit. For brushes, be sure to rinse the inside part of the brushes. Just look at the difference in the thickness of the brushes. talking John Nick too, or no? Jesus.